Hello and welcome to this week's demonstration. Today I'm going to be painting an acrylic and it's going to be of this little meditating Buddha here. I don't know about you, but sometimes we just need to forget the world and have something calming and fun to do. So the setup I have some tin foil, which is really nice and easy to get cleaned up afterwards. The colours that I'm thinking of using is a Winsor blue, which is like a Pthalo blue, Pthalo green to make a turquoise. I might lighten it up with a touch of yellow. We'll see how it goes. I've got some Winsor violet, some burnt umber, but I really wanted to use my raw umber, but I've not got much left, so we'll see. I'll see what I can do with that mix, and some yellow ochre and some white, and my little pot of water there. I've got a variety of flats, so here we go.